Now come to the next question. In the next question, it says that count the number of triangles in the given figure. So, kind of figure is already given, and we have to count how many possible triangles are there in the given figure. So, first observe this triangle. I mentioned how many triangles we can easily find out. We'll easily find out 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15 and 16. These 16 triangles we easily can find out, but there are some more triangles are which are hidden and we easily we can't find out. So if you want to mention this cube, so let's take this cube and it is divided into two parts. So we can say that how many triangles are there. See, I have taken this same figure here and just trying to solve out just trying to find out how many triangles can be possible if a figure is kind of this. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, which we have already taken. See, 13, 14, 15 and 16, these four triangles we have already taken, but there are some more triangles. That means this is one triangle, one, this will be two, this will be three, and this will be four. So that means in a cube, if you are getting how many triangles, you are straight away getting four easy triangles and four hidden triangles. So there are two cubes we have given. After counting this 16, we can say that four more triangles will be there, and four more triangles will also be there in this part. So it will be 16 plus 8, it will be 24. How many triangles will be there in the given figure? It will be 24. So it is not mentioned in the option, so our answer will be none of this. Now come to the next question. It says that how many cubes are required to make a given figure. That means kind of figure which looks like eye, we have to construct it, and we have to say that how many cubes we required to construct it. See, it is mentioned here that to construct the upper part of eye, we required 1, 2, 3 and 4 cubes. Similarly, for the lower part, it will be 5, 6, 7 and 8. In the middle part, there are 3 cubes. So it will be 9, 10 and 11. So how many triangles we required to construct this eye? We required 11 triangle. So our answer will be 11. Now come to the next question. In the next question, this is that how many triangles are there in the given figure? Again, we have to count how many triangles are given in the given figure. So first of all, we'll start counting which triangles we easily can find out. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, again 11, then 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 triangles we can easily find out. Now, if you want to find out more triangles, so we'll see that this will be another triangle. Again, this will be a triangle, and this again, if you want to count 16, then 17, then this will be a triangle. Again, this will be a triangle. Similarly, this will be another triangle. So if you straight away you will start counting, so in the end you will find out that there are some more triangles which are hidden, and you just try to find out that triangles which I have mentioned earlier in the questions. With the help of that particular thing, you will find out quite easily the answer for this question. Let's try that question. After this 16, you guys have to try to find out how many triangles are there. Now come to the next question. It says that minimum number of straight lines required to form the given figure. This kind of a figure is required to construct, and how many minimum number of lines we required. If you want to construct, we can say that it's created after such like this. So this is a cube. So for constructing a cube, we required four straight line. After this, a triangle is here. to construct a triangle, we basically need three lines, but we are constructing in the upper part of a cube, so we just need two lines. Similarly, here we require two more lines. Similarly, here we require two more lines. Now, if you draw a single line, see, one more line. Similarly, this line, another one more line, and this and this. So, two more lines. How many lines are there? So, it will be, if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 4 inside, that is 10, and this is 11, this is 12, this is 13, and this is 14. So, our answer will be 14 straight line required to construct such a figure.